Good afternoon, I'm Morgan Chesky, back out in Jones today for what is now the third day of investigation into this increasingly secretive cold case being looked into by the Midwest City Police Department. And we had investigators back out here bright and early this morning using that heavy equipment to dig up land behind that mysterious home in Jones, the site of now 3 days of investigating. Now, due to this case, the lead agency being Midwest City in Jones, a lot of people raising questions as to whether this cold case could be that of missing Kirsten Hatfield, that 8-year-old who went missing in 1997, disappearing out of her bedroom and never seen again. Now, we have spoken to the Hatfield family who say that Midwest City Police haven't even told them what this case is regarding. Everyone hoping to learn much more as it now enters its third day of investigation. We'll keep you posted with the latest. Until then, I'm Morgan Chesky.